runner-up to Selby at the Scottish Open. Now that's a surprising error. And clearly he's going to have to miss today if poomjaeng is going to have a chance to cause what would be a seismic upset from the tie.